question on Nvidia's newest services like NIMs and NeMo, we start to see it's looking a lot like a hyperscaler. The hyperscalers are moving down the stack to silicon to compete with Nvidia, and Nvidia is doing the same, moving up the stack to software. Do you anticipate Nvidia going down this path and becoming the fourth major hyperscaler or cloud service provider?
Hey, great question. Yeah, there is definitely some intersection happening between some of the older tech giants and Nvidia entering the fray as a well-recognized tech giant. The four hyperscalers as they exist right now are Amazon AWS, Microsoft Azure, Google Cloud, and Oracle Cloud. What makes them a hyperscaler is that they actually own and operate their own data centers and rent out the computing to customers. Nvidia is taking a very different approach because they're selling equipment and tools, including some of those software services that you mentioned, to the hyperscalers, as well as a bunch of other data center operators. Some of them might be operating a private data center for their own personal use. Some of them are like these GPU specialists, like CoreWeave, as an example, Applied Digital, which they took a very small stake in. And Nvidia has their own private data center that they use, they built many years ago. It's used as like a test bed. I don't think they allow anyone to see it. They didn't let me see it when I asked for a tour. But I think they just use that for is testing out the equipment that they're designing and the software that they're building. And then they're more than happy to just take that and rather than operate their own cloud, their own data center directly that they can rent to customers, they're more than happy to just take their findings and then sell that to existing hyperscalers or existing data center operators. So I don't think the intersection is going to lead to this head-on collision where Nvidia becomes a full-blown hyperscaler or CSP cloud service provider like their customers. I think they're taking a different route, a slightly different route on this.